Letters from God and His Christ, Volume 7, Epilogue, The Holy Place, October 30th, 2010, from Yahushua HaMashiach, the Lord's words spoken to Timothy during an online fellowship. For all those who have loved the word of the Lord in this book, the volumes of truth. Beloved, there is a language of which you know nothing about, says the Lord. A language which is pure and beautiful. A language in need of no words at all. A language which you shall soon come to know. A language which I have revealed to my servant already. A language of overwhelming love, pure and undefiled, bringing forth much understanding. A language of power and great glory, in which all my servants shall come to stand. The unspoken word of God, received in the presence of the Almighty, the holiest of holies, revealing the essence of who I am. Union in the Spirit of God. A place beyond time and space, beyond the knowledge contained within creation, surpassing all boundaries. A place even angels long to know. The place where I am and have always been seated, where you shall be also. A place without time, the eternal, the bosom of the Father, of which I am.